Good morning, students. Today we'll do chapter 44, Saying It Right. People commit a lot of errors while speaking and writing English. It is important that we learn the correct usage of the language. Which of the following is the right way to say it? Put the tick the correct option first. A. He is good at English. And B, he is good in English. So in me se kaun sa sentence right hai? Then he is good at English. So we'll put a tick against A and B dash. Second, I am hearing music. Or B me likha hai, I am listening to some music now. Music ko hum sunte hai. So will come, it will be I am listening to some music now. So we'll put a right tick against B. Third, it's 9:20 o'clock. And B, it's 9:20. So jab hum timing bolte hai, it's kehte it's 9:20. So we'll put a right tick against B. Fourth, your shirt is broken. B, your shirt is torn. So ye shirt hai wo fat gaya hai, to usse hum bolte hai your shirt is torn. So we'll put a right tick against B. Fifth, your loving son. And B, yours loving son. So kaun sa English correct hai? Your loving son. So we'll put a right tick against A. Sixth, I am washing my dog. B, I am giving a bath to my dog. तो हम dog को क्या नहलाते हैं, तो क्या आएगा English? I am giving a bath to my dog. So we'll put a right tick against B. 7. Can you speak it in English? Or B, can you say it in English? तो कौन सा correct लिखना है? Can you say it in English? क्या तुम English में बोल सकते हो? Then we'll put a right tick against B. 8. I want to talk to you. And B, I want to talk you. तो क्या correct written है? I want to talk to you. मुझे तुमसे बात करना है. So we'll put a right tick against A. 9. Come here. And B will be come to here. Right English क्या है? Come here. यहाँ आओ. तो come here. So we'll put a right tick against A. And 10th. He is knocking on the door. And B, he is knocking at the door. वो door पे knock कर रहा है. तो क्या आएगा कौन सा है? He is knocking at the door. तो we put a right tick against B.